That's the sound of the hundreds of pictures that were taken at Photo Fun Night, an event for aspiring photographers to practice and improve their skills.
Photo Fun Night's a night where people can come and they can experience several different little photo projects, you know, Photoshop, going in the dark room, doing image transfer, learning some mobile photography, and just socialize so it spreads awareness for the arts and hopefully make some people get a little more interested in photography and appreciating it.
Through social media, families along with their striving photographers were able to come to this event to eat, socialize, and develop their pictures.
There's lots of fun things to do here, and the food is really good. I learned how to Photoshop a lot better, and I got closer with my friends.
But this event couldn't have been planned without Photo Club's president, Senior Naomi Lopez.
I've known Naomi, you know, for many years. She's always been very interested in photo. She's very responsible, and she's always likes to do something a little different or really take her photo to a different level.
However, about 2 years ago, Naomi was faced with a complication.
I got acanthamoeba keratitis in my left cornea. At first, they thought it was the herpes simplex virus, so they treated me with a lot of steroids until they did a biopsy and found out that I actually had a parasite instead. I spent a lot of days trying to kill the parasite, and now it's finally dead.
This didn't stop Naomi from doing what she loves, photography.
My best pictures, in my opinion, came out right after I had a cornea biopsy. So I would say I've won a lot of awards for it. So, like, this eye pays bills.
Although faced with a challenge, Naomi was able to overcome it. With her love of photography by her side, she continues to express herself through pictures. Gabby Kernis, CBTV.